Voici l'École secondaire publique de La Salle, une école desservant près de 1200 élèves. Une école où 75 enseignantes et enseignants sont appuyés par trois directions qui mènent le virage vers l'ère numérique. C'est une école ayant un accès limité aux technologies, qui accepte le défi de maximiser le potentiel pédagogique des outils disponibles.
Challenge accepted. I'm Lise Galuga. I am the technopedagogue entrusted to coach these administrators and teachers. My goal is to optimize pedagogical strategies through the use of technology in order to engage today's connected learners. My approach for De La Salle is threefold: empower teachers by providing ongoing coaching and hands-on support, connect classrooms by assigning a device to each teacher, and leverage student-owned technology by advocating for a BYOD policy.
This strategy is enabling teachers to record and share interactive lessons and give effective and timely feedback. We are transforming learning through technology by encouraging students to ask, model, analyze, predict, plan, organize, visualize, explore, think critically, push their limits, and make their learning visible. This is just one of the many schools I work with across Ontario and beyond. My mission is to support administrators and empower teachers with a view to improving student achievement. I share my strategies and resources online and reach out to my PLN to foster collaboration, seek out new ideas, and learn from my peers.
What's your challenge? I can help.